Exercise 6.02. Dismantling Armature.
In the next coming lesson, you will be learning about how to dismantle armature from the body of the motor and noting down the armature data. The tools and instruments required for this exercise is electrician toolkit 1 set, insulated
cutting player
200 mm 1 number, scissors 1 number, mallet hardwood 0.5 kg, soldering iron 25 watts, 125 watts, 240 volts 1 number, tray 200 mm into 50 mm 1 number, stand winder for armature, power hacksaw blade used 1 number. Equipment and machine required are as follows. Growler external with hacksaw blade 1 number, burnout armature 1 number,
multimeter 0 to 1000 ohm, 2.5 to 5000 volts.
Materials required are listed here. 7 milliner paper as required, 30 SWG super enameled, Empire sleeve 1 mm, 2 mm, 1 meter, cotton tape 20 mm, 1 meter, Hylam fiber wedge 2 mm thick as required, Watt 32 insulation varnish 1/2 liter, thinner, resin core solder 50 bar 40 20 grams, resin flux power type 10 grams. Task 1.
Dismantling of armature from the body.
Before dismantling the armature from the body, note down the details from the nameplate in the table. Turn the mixer upside down and unscrew the screws from the closing cover.
Remove the bottom cover of the mixer. Trace the main supply leads and its connection to the internal parts. Trace the internal connections from the field, armature, speed selector switch, and draw the connection diagram. Remove the top cover screw, which is fitted in the inner side of the body of the mixer. Remove the coupling pulley and then remove the top cover of the mixer.
Disconnect the main supply lead and inner leads from the speed selection terminals. Remove the motor from the assembly and then remove the carbon brushes. With the help of the center punch, mark the position of bottom cover and body of the mixer. Remove the bottom cover by loosening the machine screw. Finally, remove the armature from the stator. Now, remove the fan blade from the armature shaft.
Task 2. Collection of data. After removing the armature, check it visually for any defects and then by using an external growler. Note the defects in the table under symptoms of defects. Placing the armature in the winding stand, count the number of slots and segments and note down in the table. With the help of a center punch, make a dot each on the side of a slot for making the lead swing. Trace the end connection from the slot to the commuter segment. With center punch, make light dot mark on the ends the identified commutator segment. Note the findings in the table. cut the armature leads from the commutator races. Remove the fiber or hilum wedges from the armature slots using hammer. Note down the coil pitches in the table. Then remove the coil one by one from the armature slots. Count the number of turns, size of winding, weight of each coil, weight of whole winding, and type of slot insulation, and record them in the table.
Dear student, so far you have learned how to dismantle the armature from the body of motor using various tools and instruments.